SmartEdge is a text and image modifier that allows rendering pixel-perfect text at any size. It also allows deforming and animating the texts for creating dynamic interfaces. SmartEdge can be easily integrated into existing projects given that it seamlessly integrates with the new Unity UI and other third-party UI plugins like NGUI and TextMeshPro. To use SmartEdge, simply download the plugin from the Asset Store. Then, select any element from your interfaces or create a new text. Add the SmartEdge component. This gives you access to the Transform tab, where you apply deformations to the polygons that shape the text. For instance, activating the first section scales the text to fit the object's bounds. The fill could respect the aspect ratio or simply fill everything. Furthermore, the FreeTransform section behaves similarly to how Photoshop deformation works. You can control each point and tangent, and even create your own spline points for more accuracy. There are also commonly predefined shapes that could be adjusted using the sliders and other options. Spacing is a way to separate characters, words, lines and even paragraphs. It also has options to set custom distances for pair of characters. Like for example, every E that comes before an X. Or even multiple combinations. This should allow you correcting any weird font and get the look you want for your game. Another big section of SmartEdge is the usage of per-character animations. Simply add any animation from the list of predefined entrances or emphasis, or create a new one. Animations come with a custom editor that allows previewing, playing, and more. You can also move in the timeline and inspect each keyframe. Each animation is composed of one or more sequences. Selecting one expands all its properties, allowing changing the duration, targets, and all parameters for that sequence type. Every change can be previewed easily, making it a breeze to create beautifully animated interfaces. Another strong feature of SmartEdge is the rendering capabilities. By default, texts don't look quite well when scaled, which is very important for VR environments where the player can look quite closely. This can be improved a bit by increasing the font size, but that makes the memory usage grow a lot. SmartEdge uses signal distance fields to solve these problems. Select one of the provided fonts, or create a new one using the font editor. Now the text will be sharp and anti-aliased no matter how much you scale. SmartEdge also uses multi-channel distance fields, which allows keeping straight corners instead of rounding them. These can be used with any font and there are several formats to pick from. The documentation has an explanation of the advantages of each one of them. After the SmartEdge font is selected, the render tab will expand with lots of controls. Each vertical tab represents a render effect and provides settings to manage them. For example, the face effect allows modifying the width of the characters and anti-alias softness. Selecting a color to tint the face section. Also, it's possible to apply a texture with custom UVs. Use true gradients in any direction and more. Enabling the outline effect exposes the edge location, its width and color, along with texturing and gradient for just the outline. Notice that there is a layer feature. Normally, the outline is rendered within the face shader. But on the cases where the width is so big that overlaps other characters, it's possible to automatically move the outline to a back layer so that no character gets hidden by the outline of another one. other effects like the bevel. Even show a side preview of the modifications to the surface for generating that bevel. This preview updates as the properties are modified. That should help you understand and use bevel easily. The bevel also uses the lighting properties and can even get normal maps applied on top for more detailed surfaces. All these render properties work in the 2D polygons and don't require lights or other scene modifications. Shadows can have flat projections but can also simulate 3D with correct distance attenuation. Depending on the options selected, SmartEdge will adjust the shaders to either create more polygons or apply the shadow glow and others in a single pass. On the background there is a material manager that tracks all the changes and batches together as much as possible. That way you don't have to create and use materials yourself. Just set the properties you need and the manager will optimize things for you. Another great feature of SmartEdge is the render presets. These are like prefabs that hold the value of all the render properties. SmartEdge comes with a few presets that you can use in your projects. But it's really easy to create a new one. A useful point is that presets can be shared between fonts. So, if you create a preset for the Arial font, it will work with another font just as well.